is marked INJ, and so is the name of this exhibit as well. We tend to name some of the exhibits after our sponsors, and we have over 3,000 animals in this building to feed, and INJ is one of our sponsors. The divers can see you as much as you can see them, and they are waiting there. So the food that you see comes from INJ. Okay, now first up, the divers are going to feed the rays, which look very, very, very hungry. Looks like Pierre has his hands full there. And the reason we have to hand feed, the rays is because they are bottom feeders. If you take a closer look at the animal, you see that the eyes are top and the mouth is underneath. So it's very much, it's almost impossible for them to catch the food while it's floating in the water on a day like yesterday and tomorrow when there are no divers. And that's why our divers are designed and have speed. Because out at sea, they rely on the food that they find in the sea bed. But because this is not a natural environment, so there's hardly anything in the water there. And now quickly, just in case this little guy does not come back, we have this very special fish in this exhibit. One of my favorites in here. His name is Bas.